Authorities believe someone was building explosives in an Eddy County home. Deputies say while executing a search warrant at an Artesia home on Saturday, they found evidence of improvised explosive devices manufacturing. Residents around an area of 42nd Street were evacuated as a precaution. Deputies did not say if they have identified or arrested a suspect. We reached out to the sheriff's office for more information, but did not hear back.